That'll be your cue to answer. Oh. we start you off with $100. Any correct answer gives you another $100. But you give me the ninth correct answer, we turn the $900 into $10,000.
Ow!
If you hear this sound, that means you've said two words or not formed a grammatically correct question. Yes, it is the baby from Pyramid.
Oh, got it.
90 seconds to get all of these.
And the same person's supposed to start every time.
Yes, so you said Caleb's going to start? Good.
Yeah. All
right. Ready?
Yes.
There's your first answer. Go.
What does everyone
eat
with
Campbell?
So,
okay,
who
is
the
groom's
best man?
Yes. Is that right?
No, yeah. Sorry.
Hit the bell.
What
is
the
thing
that
surrounds
a
gum
tooth?
No.
Okay.
Right.
What
state
is
Miami-ish?
What
length
is
a
week?
7 days.
Right.
Who
is
the
actor
in
six?
Oh, Bruce.
Next one.
Who
presides
over
a
courtroom?
Judge.
Right.
What
series
is
And you, Jay picked up rapper at the end. That's what they were talking about. But you got very heady in this whole science area. All these.
Well, yeah, I should have said gum stick, or because I said gum, right?
Chewing gum. Yeah.
$600.
$600. That's very good.
Good job, man. That's the most passive aggressive clue giving I've ever seen in that game.
No, but don't ask the question.
Yeah, I know.
And I were playing it, and somehow it came out.
What? No, no, it was what
is
a little, and I said chocolate.
I said girl. Oh. I was thinking of Brownie Girl Scout. Oh.
Of course you were. Of course you were.
Anyway.
Oh, boy.
Hopefully you won't be doing that, but one word at a time.
Yes.
Corey, you don't want to answer until they hit the thing or run out? And who's going to start?
Me.
Okay, Phil's going to start, everyone. And we want to get 10, don't we?
Yes.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
And go.
What game has
boardwalk?
Who is the talking horse?
Yep.
What do you use to remove food from your molars? Yes. Show
did
Jerry Lewis host?
Yes.
What breakfast do you eat that you flip? Right. Where do you find labyrinths around
a castle?
Where do you poop? What game show was hosted by John Davidson?
Yes.
What do you sweep with?
Okay, one more.
What Chinese food is wrapped around vegetables?
Kansas.
Yeah. No. Where does Dorothy live?
Kansas. Oh, oh no!
That was absolutely the right answer.
What do you get with six?
roll.
Egg roll.
Egg roll.
Well played, guys. You've earned yourselves.